Take off like airplanes. Like slaves, we wear chains. Job by on bare face. Remy don't care, chase. Wait till it's time slide with a new Glock and a pair of skates. Little bro, let shots fly. They shot by, that's a fair trade. He tried, got knocked by one of my pipes. Now he scared straight. Ever since they got by one of my guys, I want their brain. Made it to the top, now it ain't funny. Let it marinate. Oh, ain't talking money, need a hearing aid. Whoa. And now I'm top dog, I'm all ties, it's a featherweight.
Yeah, guys, it's a fucking
okay? In just case I forgot to say, don't try this at home. I'm a trained professional, and that's about it.
Yep.
Okay, so today I'm gonna do a little stunt ski. You can say, my lovely cameraman, Howard Kahanishan, has a jerry can full of gas, and there's a rail right there. So the thing is, he's gonna go dump all the gasoline all along the rail, all over a big fucking gasoline puddle, light that bitch on fire. We're gonna do a 50-50 over the fire, through the fire, and have a fucking time. So let's get into this, cameraman. Do the gas pour.
Do it again! Oh my god! Damn, do it now, do it now! Can't relax, I'm off a batch, and no, you cannot match. Eating up on them sandy bars and a couple flats. Going to hit with Tuli Uzis and a couple max. Oh my god! Damn, do it now, do it now! Oh my god! Do it, damn, do it!
Woo! That went way cooler in my head. Like, I imagine like a big fire explosion, like.
Dude, it was going holy fuck there for a minute. Dude, we're getting like actual fire to where we go.
That went way cooler in my head. Is this still pretty cool?
Yeah. The thumbnail's gonna be like the sickest part.
Yeah. Okay. Bro. Howard Kahanishan, come here. Tell the people what you got.
I got a tattoo gun. And me and Dame tried it out last night.
Got a few tattoos.
A few tattoos here and there.
So, go check out Howie's channel. Because we're doing a little tattoo challenge thing.
Tattoo roulette sort of thing.
Yeah.
Still got to figure it out, but Howie can handle it on YouTube. Go check it out.
Just a little sneak peek. We did some tattoos last night. And this is what came of it. I'm out of breath. I'm out. Dude, I just thought that would be a really good idea for a tattoo you can do for me.
What's that?
So get this. It's a big back piece. Riley Reed, spread eagle, with a bunch of cum on the face. And that's it. Just a big portrait of Riley Reed, spread eagle, with fucking cum drizzling down the body.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Yep.
Okay, anybody, it's just tattoo. Fuck, Howie, didn't you get my cute underwear today? Fuck, do you like when I say a joke off camera than me say it on camera?
It's so gay. I already laughed at it, so it's like hard to laugh at it when it's on camera.
Yeah, so where are my tattoos? Getting like a retarded panther.
It just looks. It won't look because it's really small lines on there.
Yeah, it's a pen and the lines are thicker.
Yeah.
So, well, how he gets his gloves on? I'll scratch my gooch and my bung hole.
After an hour of me trying to get these fucking gloves on.
Could have been a dirtier shirt either. Fuck, how long have you been wearing that thing? Like 2 weeks? Okay, I'll catch you when I get the tattoo.
So, we're in the bottom of a Taco Bell right now, and about to get the added.
Just about to just wrap it into my leg. Ooh, that's giving me a tingly feeling.
There we go.
Oh, money. Get a tattoo on the kitchen while cooking food. Really nice. Just blood shoots into the fucking Caesar salad. Try to pull them. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that alone.
Oh, my.
I like, see, I dug it too deep and I fucking pulled. That hurt.
That was actually greasy.
I mean, that's not half bad.
Uh-oh.
What? Okay, so I'm getting two more tattoos done. I'm getting Soat, my company. So go follow that Instagram page and stay tuned for updates because it's going to be some sick shit. And I got a tumor. So I'm going to get a... I'm going to get a tumor with an arrow pointing to my tumor. Because I'm a funny guy, you know? That's a good size. Okay.
Oh, wait.
A little bit higher, a little bit more. Yeah, that's good, I guess. That was gonna be hard for you to tattoo, right?
Yeah.
And the other means like he goes to big to small. So I'll fill it up, I think.
Yep.
Okay, so commonly, follow the Instagram right here. It's gonna be fucking sick once I get it going. Let's get it. That was a little bit fast. I just ruined how he's a good tattoo. Actually, not as bad as I thought. Maybe touch up the S a little bit. That's probably a good, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. I definitely went off centered on that one. I'm not getting into the skin.
Might want to put some more ink in there.
Kind of getting used to the needle.
Yeah.
Then, because I'm so sick, I'm doing an upside down cross for the tee.